Hey, do you got kiddos going to school that you know? Or do you work in a school? Do you know that fire drills aren't the only requirement that's needed for fire alarm systems? Well, guess what? If you need more information, check out the firealarm.com blog, because we have a new blog about it.